Thank you, Frode, for a very kind introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and colleagues, it is a great honor to be here on this international conference on Norwegian-Russian partnership in business, education and research. On behalf of Nordland County Government, I would like to express our sincere congratulations on the occasion of the impressively 25 years of cooperation between Baltic State Technical University and our own Nord University. It is a major achievement both parties should be proud of. I would encourage the audience to give a big hand to the partners. International cooperation is a cornerstone for developing knowledge and competence. I'm representing a Norwegian region which is exporting raw materials, seafoods, services and other products every day. Knowledge about markets, about other ways of thinking and other business models is extremely important to our region. Your cooperation through 25 years have contributed to this. We are in a time when relations between our countries are a bit strained on a national level. For this reason, I believe it is of great importance that we, on a sub-national level, continue to meet and that our universities continue to cooperate. The fact that we are gathered here today is important, and I'm also glad to see that both Leningrad Oblast and St. Petersburg City is present here today and that they prioritize this cooperation. Next year, Nordland County Council and Leningrad Oblast will celebrate 30 years of cooperation, so we will be back next year for another party. In 1987, Nordland County signed a bilateral cooperation with Leningrad Oblast. This was before the Iron Curtain fell and before the dissolution of the Soviet Union. To put it mildly, this cooperation was controversial among central authorities in Norway. Today, we experience that this cooperation is very much appreciated. We have many positive experiences with our Russian friends. Cooperation has largely focused on people-to-people cooperation, cultural cooperation, youth and environmental cooperation. This partnership also formed the basis that Nord University is the institution in Norway without comparison who have the best possible relations with Russian universities and research institutes. Probably no other European universities have such a relationship with Russian institutions. It all started under the leadership of my predecessor, County Mayor Sigbjørn Eriksen. Professor Frode Mellevik was encouraged to survive whether it was possible to find joint projects. Through that, I have no idea about how many projects you have come up with. I just know that we probably need an authorized auditor to count them. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give Frode a big hand for his excellent work. Discuss whether it is possible to develop similar programs. Both Russia and Norway are superpowers in terms of Arctic operations. In the years to come, there will for sure be a need for contact, collaboration, and especially communication between our nations. We all know that it is so much easier to pick up the phone and call someone who you are confident to call, because you have a common history together. Maybe a class, a course, or a joint study trip some years ago. Dear friends and colleagues, 10 years ago, in 2006, here in St. Petersburg, former Norwegian Minister of Education and Research, Mr. Ukhta, said that we were on the doorstep of a new era in the High North. His vision for the High North was to make this region world-leading in the management of human resources and development of cutting-edge research. I believe we should continue to work toward such a mission. Without High North knowledge, it will be extremely difficult to develop all the possibilities we have in our regions. We are still in a very early stage of exploring and exploiting all the possibilities that we have in the High North. In Norway, the Norwegian government has just recently launched a process for a new national ocean space strategy. I welcome this very much, especially because most of Norwegian waters are in the north, and because we have a lot to contribute with. Our relations to Russia is in this context of importance. I would like to conclude my speech by thanking all of you who have participated in this cooperation. Those of you who have traveled to meet each other, those of you who have spent so many hours together to discuss new ideas, and all of you who have contributed to make this practical possible. I would also like to encourage students who are participating here today that you continue to involve yourself in international cooperation. We are proud of our university, and we are proud of the cooperation that you have together with your Russian partners here in Russia. Thank you so much for your attention, and good luck with this conference, and good luck with the next 25 years of cooperation.